Have you ever wondered what would happen if a massive asteroid collided with Earth? And what if it struck land versus the ocean? Today, we will explore these captivating, yet potentially devastating scenarios in depth. Welcome to our comprehensive breakdown of the hypothetical impact of asteroid Apophis in 2029, with two different scenarios and the fate of humanity in each. First, let's briefly introduce asteroid Apophis. Discovered in 2004, this near-Earth asteroid measures approximately 370 meters in diameter. It's set to make a close approach to Earth on April 13, 2029. Although the current probability of impact is very low, it's an interesting scenario to consider. In the first scenario, Apophis impacts land, entering Earth's atmosphere at a speed of about 12.6 kilometers per second or 28,200 miles per hour. The energy released during the impact would be equivalent to approximately 1,150 megatons of TNT, roughly 23,000 times more powerful than the atomic bomb dropped on Hiroshima. Upon impact, the asteroid would create a massive crater, estimated to be about 3.1 miles in diameter and 1,640 feet deep, causing immense destruction in the surrounding area. The force of the collision would trigger earthquakes with magnitudes reaching up to 8.5 on the Richter scale. Second scenario, impact in the ocean. In the second scenario, Apophis impacts the ocean, also entering Earth's atmosphere at a speed of about 28,200 miles per hour. The energy released would be similar to the land impact scenario. However, the consequences would differ, as the collision would generate massive tsunamis with waves up to 100 feet high, devastating coastal regions. In both scenarios, the impact would eject an estimated 66 million tons of dust and debris into the atmosphere, including large amounts of sulfur compounds. This would lead to a significant cooling effect on the Earth's surface, similar to the aftermath of the Chicxulub impact 66 million years ago, which is believed to have caused the extinction of the dinosaurs. The altered climate would have a cascading effect on ecosystems worldwide. The last mass extinction event, which wiped out approximately 75% of all species on Earth, provides a sobering example of the potential devastation caused by such rapid environmental changes. Furthermore, the reduced sunlight and cooler temperatures would hinder photosynthesis, the process by which plants produce food, resulting in a collapse of food chains. The diminished availability of food would affect all levels of ecosystems, leading to the extinction of many species. The initial impact, whether on land or in the ocean, would cause a massive loss of human life, especially in regions directly affected by the collision, earthquakes, or tsunamis. Population density data suggests that millions of people could be at risk. However, the long-term challenges would be even more daunting. Food and water shortages due to disrupted agriculture and contaminated water sources would pose significant threats to human survival. Historical examples of famines, such as the Irish potato famine in the 19th century, can provide insights into the potential scale of these challenges. In the face of such adversity, humanity would need to adapt and rebuild. Technological advancements in areas like vertical farming, hydroponics, and desalination could play a crucial role in developing new strategies for food production and water purification. International cooperation and coordinated efforts would be essential to restore habitats and ensure the survival of our species. In conclusion, an impact from asteroid Apophis in 2029 would have severe consequences for Earth's ecology and life, including human civilization, regardless of whether it struck land or the ocean. Our in-depth technical analysis has highlighted the immense destructive power of such an event, the potential for drastic climate changes, and the challenges humanity would face in adapting to a new reality. However, it's important to remember that the probability of such an event is currently very low. Despite the low odds, continued monitoring of near-Earth objects, investment in research and technology, and preparedness for potential asteroid impacts are essential to safeguard our planet and its inhabitants. While the scenarios we explored today are hypothetical, They serve as a reminder of the importance of understanding and mitigating the risks posed by cosmic events.